Yeah, he's having fun. He always enjoys this game. And I think what he likes to do is show that he's not just a low post center. And guys, now it's time for the Detroit Pistons to enter the ball game here. All four of them coming in here at the 3:38 mark.
All right, the Piston contingent checking in for the head coach, Flip Saunders, Rasheed Wallace, Ben Wallace, Rip Hamilton, and Chauncey Billups all coming out of the floor.
I guess other than that game that they gave up 81 to Kobe Bryant, they've played much better basketball over the last 35 games.
8 points, eight rebounds for Bosch. Here's Gasol, knocked out of his hand by Wallace. That's his third block. Gasol blocked again at a 24-second violation.
You know, most guys want to show off their offensive game in an all-star competition. Not Ben Wallace. This is what he does. He defends, and he's having some fun out here showing why he's the three-time NBA Defensive Player of the Year. Look at that extension.
Two in a row for Ben Wallace on Pau Gasol.
The guys who have played the least minutes are Kevin Garnett and Dirk Nowitzki, so I expect him to play most of this fourth quarter.
Phillips, it counts, and the foul. So he gets the roll. He'll head to the line with an opportunity to tie the game.
Chauncey Billups, one of the most powerful point guards in the NBA, can pull up and shoot that three with ease, get into the lane, and get the three-point play.
So the game is tied at 97. The East has come back from a 21-point deficit. First time this game has been tied since it was even at 41 apiece. Shot clock down to five.
The UConn guys faced off against one another here. Rip Hamilton and Ray Allen.
Here's Garnett. Just did get it off.
Is that Piston defense?
Phillips getting it down low, and Rasheed Wallace banks it home. The East has taken the lead, 99-97.
Now we'll see if the West meets the challenge.
Yeah, they're putting some heat on the West squad right now.
Here is Phillips. And you look back, surprisingly, only two of the previous six teams that were loaded with four All-Stars won the NBA title that particular season, the 61-62 Celtics and the 82-83 Sixers of Maurice Cheeks, Julius Erving, Moses Malone, and Andrew Toney. Here's Garnett again, that shot clock running down, and you can see the significance of the way Detroit plays.
Well, you wonder if Chauncey Billups is going at Tony Parker with a little thought in mind of perhaps meeting in June.
I was thinking the same thing, Steve.
Hamilton able to finish as Billups ran the break with his teammate. The East again up by two. Parker able to recover, then lost it. Here comes Ben Wallace, three on one. I was going to say for the Pistons as Billups puts it down.
And you would have been correct.
That's right.
That is last touch by Ray Allen of the West. The ball back to the East.
Now, you're right, Marv. The Detroit Pistons get out on the fast break here. Wallace, after the steal, gets it to Hamilton, who finds Billups. East by four.